hurry up, and then we're gonna do these. Mama. Good. And this one is the bite your tongue. Da da.
Da da.
Good. And the sheep says, lips together. You do it.
Ba.
Yes, do it two times.
Ba.
Okay, now do it again. Ba ba.
Ma ba.
Do it again. Ba ba.
Ma ba.
Not ma ba. Ba ba.
Ba ba.
You got it. Listen to Nancy. Ow.
Ow.
Now put on the t. Good. So when you want to get out of here at the last part of the day, then we're going to work on out functionally. Out. Like as in let me out. All right. What is that again? He's going where? He's going. Pay attention. He's going. Look at Nancy. Out.
Out.
Good. In. Will you help me?
Yeah.
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 Where are you going to put the carrots? In.
In.
Good. Where are we going to put the carrots?
In.
Good. Now can you do it smooth? In.
In.
Put it in. And the next one is a bow.
Bow.
Good. What is it? It's a bow.
Bow.
Now you say it.
Bow.
Good. What is it?
Bow.
Good. Can you do that without your hands? You say it.
Bow.
Good. And don't lose the vowel. Boat.
Boat.
Do it again. Boat.
Boat.
Good. Okay. Here's another one. All right, and this one is a shoe.
Shoe.
Good, what is it? It's a shoe.
Shoe.
Good, what is it?
Shoe.
Yeah, tell me again.
Shoe.
Yes, nice job. All right. And this one is a, I opened the
door.
Good. Do it again. Door.
Door.
Good. Can you stay a little bit quieter? Door.
Door.
Good. What is it? Door.
Door.
What is it?
Door.
What is it?
Door.
What are you doing? Tell me. I need more. I.
I.
Mm.
Mm. More.
I.
Baby.
Okay, I love the way you ask me. Tell me what to do with your chair.
Push me in.
All right, I'll push you in. Okay, so wait. Who will ride in the whale?
A bunny.
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 Now smooth it out. Say bunny.
Bunny.
All right, so where is Bunny sitting? And Bunny, wait, Bunny is a boy, so we're going to say
he is sitting in a whale.
Wow.